I want a couch with style. As you notice, I'm cutting down on the props, and I just got this one. And I figured I'm gonna help me a stylish. Because this stuff is just like the one at the house. It has stuff stuck down in the crack. Here's a potato chip. Cut down here and there. Big old friend. Suicide. Tuck position. Suicide layout is really... I used to could do a backflip. Something in my brain at this age in my life says, don't put your butt over your head. That's the trick that God pulls on you, everyone. It gives you your whole youth to learn some fancy shit you can't do. When you get older and you don't find it out till after you do it. And you say, damn, I can't do that no more. Yet not reached that age. Here's a photo opportunity. I will now perform the very difficult Zen floating position. Prepare your cameras. Shoot on the rebound. Ready, down. Zen. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, I got this idea from my baby. We have a baby now at my house all day long. And all night long. I wonder why they say you have a baby. The baby has you. So anyway, I got this baby and she likes to jump up and down on the couch and I said, that looks like fun. So, got me a big couch. If you want to have some fun out at the airport going through that metal detector, put a little skeleton in your briefcase. That works real good. They say, you want to open that? And I say, I don't want to open that. Let me see, I believe that's all that I wanted to tell you people. I want to remind you, don't go behind the couch, because that's where the crack monster lives. Because I already looked here and in here. Now I know that some bitch is behind the couch. So I just wanted to tell you that I don't need to either kick a watermelon off or smash one on the table with that hammer over there. Because it doesn't have style. I'd rather close my show just stepping off proud. But I might... But I might do it as an encore.